Me and Alfie's done like a plan. If I get three more honey blueprint wheels, I'm gonna give them to him and. Do you have any red wheels to match that?
What, my car now?
Yeah.
Yeah. I have loads, but I can't find them. I'll just put one on.
Just to show you.
What are these or something?
Oh, they look nice.
These or these.
That looks funny.
Well, what? They actually look nice on it.
They actually look nice with them.
But I've got a different idea. I can't find the wheels.
I see the first one looks nice with it.
This is gonna be my
blue. It looks nice.
This is where it is. These, look at these, the titanium white Ferris wheels.
Oh, they look nice. I have the frost green one.
These cars look nice.
I know, they do look nice, these cars.
Right.
Logan,
I don't get why they put the, like, boost thing massive.
As well, Logan, you know Need for Speed Payback?
Yeah.
My dad got us 300,000 K, so I could get the Dodge Charger.
300,000 K.
Yeah, I'm at 280 now, but I could. No, I might actually buy it just as like a casual car for going around.
Oh, I forgot to change the car sound. It sounds horrendous.
You know what? I've literally just bought it for a casual car, and boy, this thing looks nice.
Wait, you want Need for Speed now?
Yeah. The Dodge Charger isn't the fastest, but I'm just going to be using it to drive.
No! Oh, that's so bad.
I'm not going to use it in races or anything, but...
Yeah.
Oh.
It can drift. It can drift.
Not my Mac cars drift like a beast. I have Dodge Maker.
The 105.
I don't have Need for Speed Payback, but I have OG Need for Speed.
It's a free Need for Speed Payback.
Is it? Yeah, but I've got like PS4 for everything.
No, you don't have PS4.
I remember as soon as I got my PS4, it was the first game of play.
Patrick used to love it when he lived with his when his brother used to live with him. Nah, he deleted it because he only used to play it when his brother was in with him. Oh, that was my fault.
Isn't that a lime painted?
I played Need for Speed Rise.
It is.
You know PlayStation now, where you get like the games to try with. I played Need for Speed Rivals on there. I got to like 30% through the whole game. We got a really fucked up car, and then it's just like you can no longer play this. It's no longer in PS now. I was just like, why? Along with Mars,
sorry, Joseph, if I was going AFK driving over the wall then, because my controller just died.
We didn't score.
I want to score so I can do my thing.
Yeah, I can go up there.
That's it.
You have to speed.
Yeah.
Oh,
like I dinked it way too far.
Why is my car? Freaking, no, my controller freaking dying. Stop dying, controller.
Yeah.
I just lagged. What? Yes, it did. Did it throw it against the wall?
I've never done that. That's probably.
She didn't. Caden didn't. Caden broke a controller.
I was broken at 7. I've had my control since I got the PS4.
I broke 2 of my controllers.
I got mine in 2019.
Where are you going?
It doesn't feel like I've
my controller died.
What, your controller died while driving into boost? That makes sense.
It did. It curled and then it went into boost.
It's weird to think that I've had my PlayStation for a year.
I've had my PlayStation since I was 5.
Paint. What did you say?
Has anyone here ever eaten paint?
I don't know.
I eat it for supper every night. Sometimes I stay up and I drink all the paint. I just realised I could have bought something that looks even better than the Dodge Charger for 70,000.
Oh! Oh! Oh my!
It's 30k for a Volkswagen Beetle. Yes, please. But it's locked.
Yeet! We win. How did you get MVP? Oh, wait, yeah, you scored 2 goals.
Wait, how does this make any
sense? Put on a bit too.
How does this make any sense? I am in chapter 3. And it's just like, you will unlock this super gun to chapter 3, but it's not unlocked.
Ready up.
Pretty nice crap.
You left.
Wait. No, we got put into another match. It's a rematch. We're going against the same people.
I think we're playing against Jarvis.
No, we're playing against the same people in last year.
Oh, still, it says Javi. Javi.
Who's Javi?
There's fake people out there.
Javi.
Oh, no. I cannot wait until I'm at chapter 5. I can get my favourite car in chapter 5.
I can get a Lambo on chapter 5.
I know, but my favourite car is the Audi R8 V10 edition. Nice. And then you go over to the Lambo, twice as much.
I don't think my favourite car is a good thing.
What car is it?
The Garden Zonda.
The what?
The Pagani Zonda. Oh.
Yeah, no, it's not.
I didn't think it was.
There's a Huraya. Pagani Huraya BC.
How is that a nice shot, Joseph?
Look at it! That's bottom corner.
Yeah, oh, I can easily get bottom corner.
I couldn't save it, and I had full boost.
What the hell?
It's like a triple thing.
And now we went flying.
Wait, yeah. Why are Lamborghinis left as a drag car? Why are Lamborghinis a drag car? I would prefer
Lamborghini as a Lambos. Some Lamborghinis are
Lamborghinis.
Lamborghini. Some Lamborghinis are not expensive in that game.
I know, but
then
why
you see on the first chapter, those cars are in 200.
I know, but why would the Lambo be classed as a drag when you could class it as a runner car? Wait, that's my question. This is a Chinese car and it looks like the Batmobile. This is a car made in China but it looks like the Batmobile. What the fuck is this? Is this China's version of the Batmobile? Do you want me to show you a screenshot? Logan, I'm gonna send you a screenshot. This is China's answer. I'm just gonna leave that dealership and pretend that never happened. I thought I had chewing gum in my mouth then and I tried to blow a bubble. That was confusing. Was it like... I wish you could drive planes in this game. That should be the next update to be able to hijack planes. Like you go to the airport, click a button, and then you talk into the airport manager, and all of a sudden you just knock them out and drive planes. That should be a thing, like you could ask the people on chatting with the airport manager, or knock them out and go If you could hijack a plane, what would that be? Never played a plane. Creep City like I'm Cedar Falls, Iowa, and that's right. Make it wavy like, whoa. Surf's up something crazy. Do is what I feels like. That's my real life. Who's that story? No way.
I'm Yeah.
I'm gonna send a photo of the new car to my dad.
Oh.
How the hell did that guy get that window boost? Nice shot. Skip Joseph. He did like a little butty cheek.
Where did you think you're going then?
I'm gonna drift around the corner and then jump. I pressed the wrong button while drifting. And it just flung me into a wall without putting me in camera. So we've got a good motorway to build up speed so you get some hits.
There.
I didn't really get dust.
Oh! No!
Wait, did no one a president needs to get some of the extra secret service agents that know how to do drifts and stuff?
We could have scored then.
I know. I messed it up.
Then there's me just trying to tell people how the president needs secret people to drive them somewhere that know how to do military sound.
Donald Trump's lost for Joe Biden won.
Do you want to know why Donald Trump can't go in the White House?
Damn. He still lives there until January 10th, I think it is.
Yeah, it's January the 10th, it is. It's January the 10th.
Because it's for Biden.
Because he can't Trump anymore.
No, because it's for Biden. Oh, forbidden.
It's forbidden. For Biden.
Oh, this is... Yeah, I totally made that up myself.
Why the hell are we doing 3v3?
Wonder.
I just want to say
you got two big chunguses.
No, it's a full squad of big chunguses.
Wait, he's got the same car as me!
Yeah.
Nice save. Look, he's got the same car as me. Oh, it's Rumble.
Wait, I found a little secret
I
spot on
that.
I'm gonna kick someone's ass. Yeet!
Wait, I found a little secret
no!
spot.
No! Save it!
Let's see if I can find any Easter eggs in this little spot. I don't think I was supposed to pull over.
Freeze the ball!
That was a bad idea.
Cement.
Also works.
Wait, is
no,
that...
No, someone fried the bomb!
Wait, is the outdoor toilet a threat toilet? Priority.
Yeah.
No, it's a secret. No, it isn't.
What are you doing?
No, me realising it's not a threat toilet. Bans the house.
How do you do now?
I wish I could hop on my car.
What is going on here? That's what the meme. That what me and Patrick and Alfie was doing that meme. I'm gonna wham his guy to death. No, I wanna touch it. Where is it? You dead? I touched him. Whoa. I have no boost.
I'm gonna see what's in the off-road dealership. Then I'm gonna go back on it.
Wemtard.
I keep bumping everywhere.
Hey, get off the ball! Get off the ball!
No, look.
No, stop being a greedy sod.
Oh, it's not a dream.
Do you find this weird? You go to a dealership and it's just like, these are runner cars.
That's a nice goal explosion.
You know, it's a spot market one.
Logan. I find this weird. I've just bought a Dodge Charger from the drag dealership. It's a race car, and it's got 120.
I thought you said drug dealership then. Oh my god. I thought you said drug dealership.
So I bought the Dodge Charger. Now I'm at the off-road dealership, and now it's an off-road car, but it's really a race
street
car. You've literally just put different tires on it, and then you class it.
Yeah, sister.
Off-road car. Just because you put different tires on it doesn't mean it's a different brand of car.
That guy was so gonna get that if he was just a little bit hurt.
I'm just looking at the Range Rover.
You got a Range Rover, haven't you?
Yeah.
No!
I've got the funniest video about it. And that's what I'm